Maddie and Pierce. Today,
we are not broadcasting to you live from the World Olympics.
And by world, we mean Pierce's front yard.
That's right, we do.
Nice mustache, Pierce.
Yeah, cute. Love that.
Thank you.
So bushy.
Yeah, I know. It's so lustry. Hi, this is Maddie here. It's time for the 20-yard dash. And Pierce, don't you think of these 20 yards? Okay, then.
Well, let's get to the event.
And the competitors are lining up.
Hi, competitor that I've never seen before.
Oh, nice to meet you, competitor that I've never seen before either.
Nice to meet you, too.
Okay, hopefully we'll have a nice, clean race here.
Yeah, not really.
In 3, 2, 1, begin!
Oh, did I push you under that flamethrower? I'm sorry! I guess I got it right!
Yo!
Winner!
Yo!
Winner number one!
Yo! Yo!
And now, we are getting ready for our second event. The javelin throw of doom.
I bet you can get at least 2 centimeters.
Oh, yeah.
And first up is Maddie. How long can he throw the javelin? Stay tuned for like the next 5 seconds to find out. And it's a new world record.
Yeah!
And by world, we mean Pierce's front yard.
Woo! Okay, it's time for Pierce to do his try. Ready and go. How is that even possible for that to light on fire? Oh my gosh. Okay, well, that's a new Pierce's yard record. And by Pierce's yard, I mean Pierce.
Yay, I got a new record.
Yeah, sure you did.
Next up is the 20-yard hurdles.
And for our next and final event, it's going to be the 20-yard fencing.
Wait, I thought you didn't measure the fencing in those kind of sports.
Well, it's 20-yard fencing.
No one can beat my ultimate fencing skills. How does this keep happening?
And now for the Olympic gold medal winner of Pierce's backyard.
Thank you. Yeah, I really appreciate that.
First, I'd like to thank my mom and dad. Their names are Mom and Dad. Secondly, I'd like to thank my brother. His name's Brother. Thirdly, I'd like to not thank Pierce, so I'm gonna light him on fire!
What the shit?